everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Theta coin. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy everyone. I'm not a financial advisor, but I'm gonna give you some technical analysis to know about the prediction of support and also the resistance. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Theta per USD, the strong up move of the past few days has propelled Theta into the top ranking cryptocurrency by market capitalization after the Bitcoin Cash or BCH was snatched from its spot but moving average are slipping up and the RSI has risen above like 86 indicating the bulls are in the comment. Theta per USDT, the daily chart, I'm using a daily view, trading view. Basically, it's the same thing like investing.com. You can analyze about the price using a moving average, the Bollinger Band, Fibonacci retracement, and the other one. Okay, the first target objective on the upside is a rally to the 11.54 US dollar where the bears may mount a stiff resistance. However, if the momentum can push the price above 11.54 US dollar, the Theta per USD pair could rally to the 13.19 US dollar. It is important to note that the vertical rallies usually do not have a longer 50, therefore the pair could enter a few days of the consolidation or a minor correction to digest the recent gains. So about it, a shallow correction or a tight consolidation will suggest the trend remains strong and it will enhance the prospect of the uptrend resuming. A sharp correction breaking below the $8 support may indicate the bears could be making the comeback. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, just let me know. Put your comment on below. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.